And if that didn't make you wonder, we're going to sing a chant now to Krishna. Except it's silver disguised. It's got Krishna's name in the bottom there. Yes, Krishna is actually from the word Pristihi, which means to draw to you, which is love. My teacher used to say that there is really only one force in the world, and it is love. And it's that one that pulls to you. It's difficult to push something away. And when they had him at the Menninger Foundation, he was doing these experiments, trying to show people that they had control over their heart rate, and he stopped his heart, and he did a number of things there. And one of the things they wanted him to do was to move an object in front of him, and they covered his mouth, and they had everything. He said only his eyes, you know, should be uncovered. And when he did the experiment, he shared that it was easier to pull the object toward him. It was far more difficult, and he couldn't push very far to push it away. I thought that was really interesting, that we can pull things to us so much easier. So the yogis would say, and all the masters of worlds from all the worlds, there's probably more than one world, but I meant world, the masters of the world, of the greater universe, all have that understanding that pay attention to what you focus your mind on, because it pulls it to you. And pay attention, care about how you feel and what you pay attention to. So Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. It's a sweet lullaby to that one that's in the heart of all of us. There's another story that I'm not sure I can share fully, but I can share part of it. When Swami Veda, one of the students of our tradition who was a senior student to Swami Rama, allegedly was doing an experiment similar to this, where he would affect something at a distance, but it was not in the space where he physically could see it. And they conducted these experiments on him, and he had to somehow, I guess, close a box or open a box, open this door. But it wasn't in his locale, it was somewhere else in the world. And they had a couple of people in the experiment. Apparently he was the only one that was able to accomplish it 100%. And when he did so, they asked him, how is it that you did this? How did you affect something that was completely around the world? And he said, he told them, he said, I went into my heart in that place where that object also was. And I affected it in my heart first. And then you told me that you also saw the effect there where you were sitting. So that's pretty powerful. When I think of, you know, how can you access something that's not even where you are, and you go into your heart, and there it is. And from there you affect it. And so this lullaby, I'm actually sending out to a few people tonight as I think about them. And I invite you to embrace whatever it is that you want in your heart with this song.
Yeah. Thank you.